Thank you. Very good. Rewarding him for checking in with you guys. If he looks at you and is not freaking out, this is a big day for Gypsum. Normally he likes to hop up in the tree or hop up on top of a log where he can kind of purvey everyone and make sure you're not messing up anything in his house. And we're trying to work on building his confidence, getting him some ground level manners, and getting him used to being on the ground while people are in the enclosure. Well, you dropped it, sweets. I'm sorry.
How long have you had these two now?
They're both 4 years old. They are siblings, and they're brother and sister.
I think I've got a tail under my elbow.
They were hand raised.
Yeah, they were hand raised.
No.
We're one of the only facilities that actually has socialized gray foxes, so we're learning a lot about these guys.
Of the head, not in front of them, they have a better chance of getting it.
So it's kind of like if you go.
Here she comes. There you go. Good job. Good job. You get some in your head. He's got a narrow mouth, so there you go. He'll get bite you. Just got a narrow mouth.
Exactly. Hey, you gotta touch it first, sweetie.
Some of them are coming on the target.
There you go.
There we got one.
It's perfect. He's coming close.
We have teams just like we're doing now. And we were trained on back and forth, and we got so skilled at it. Cows actually, as soon as the truck started to move, the cows were running. It was unbelievably cool.